nigga standing out here like a fucking cholo? What the fuck?
Are you ready for a new operation?
Sure. My tower's cleared out.
Do you require support?
No point now. Let's go.
Bro out here standing like a fucking cholo. What? You know what? I don't know how comfortable I feel about that. Anyways, this stream is going to be specifically about Defiant shit. So we're going to take over City of Westminster. Lambeth is oppressed, but we're going to get to the bottom, like, you know, pretty much on a precedent, do Nine Elms. And then, like, we're going to do these in, like, you know, small bits. Not all stream, but this is the plan for this stream, however. I don't want to play as this man because of how he came in like that. Like, that intro. Fuck. I know last time we looked at... Who was it? Him. He was arrested. Apparently, he's not arrested no more. Cool. What the fuck? Hold on. They brought my girl back. Hey, yo. I thought she was dead. What? So I knew how to break the game enough to bring her back to life. What the fuck?
Another brave soul for our ranks. Welcome aboard.
Banging! I'm gassed. When do we start bashing heads in?
Fucking excellent.
When is that? Do I gotta change her fit again? Damn it. Secret agent, man. They tell me this bitch killed one of my one of my teammates. You know what? I got four Clan Kelly right now. You know what? I like how it look. Sorry, you gotta go. It's too many of y'all. Low key, I like your little, you know, your digs, but. I'm not sitting right with you right now. Anyhow. I know there's an achievement for getting one of these guys, I think. Oh, yeah. You know what? Fuck it. First things first, baby girl, we gotta change your look. I'm not liking your fit.
Let's see what you bought.
Oh boy. Half us, real talk. I want to see some. I was trying to figure stuff out, trying to figure out what's going on my team, figure out why I have a fucking,
There is some security around the bell tower, but that shouldn't pose a problem. A bigger issue will be getting to the top.
Any bright ideas?
A spider bot should do the trick.
Actually, I really wanted to refit you, to be honest. I wanted to change over, your loadout. I'm gonna swap that out for this for a second, and then swap out for the spider bot for you. Secret agent woman. I'm done.
Hang on, what was that? Fuck's sake!
Christ!
fucking mess.
Bit. The swing! Thought about a swing!
Do not see anybody. I'll go over there.
Oops. The answer. Oops.
The path up to the top of the tower is treacherous. All crawl spaces and gantries. More suited to 6 mechanical legs than 2 human ones.
Aye. Sounds like a right laugh.
Well. No. Oh no. Here we go. And we're almost there. And bada boom, bada bang. City of Westminster is ours.
that was moving.
Truly.
To hear the chimes again, to see that tower the way it's meant to be seen, means everything to the people of this borough.
Bray, I get it. Something like the clock tower brings people together. You direct that shit at Albion and big things gonna happen.
It represents our parliamentary democracy. To have Albion deface it the way they did, it's clear what they were up to. Thank you, Deadsec.
Brilliantly done. Westminster will surely rise up against Albion after this.
Yeah, thanks.
Oops. Oops. What's dude? Oh, he has Secret Agent Man too? So I got two of them hoes?
Welcome to DeadSec, fam. We're getting smarter, faster, and madder every day.
Bang in. Mm-hmm. Hype to expose the bastards in charge, yeah?
Fuck yeah.
Aw, man, this man fish is disgusting. Nah. Alright, I got a Secret Agent Man though. Secret Agent. Like, he got more sauce. How you got more sauce than you, bro? No, nah, fuck that. Get this man out of here. I don't like her fit neither. Let me change her shit up.
Welcome to DeadSec. Bigger, stronger, badder than ever.
Let me get rid of his goofy ass. I don't like his fit. Alright, anyways. Let's change your fit too. Dude's fit was unchanged, but I looked at his shit, I'm just like, why you ain't got no sauce with your shit? I'm looking at his face, I was like, yeah, no fit you gonna put together, not gonna look right on you. The fuck is going on? Okay. You know what? She looks a lot better like this. To be honest. Sabotage! Alright, what's going on over here? What's bonking? Oh, this is Southwark. Okay, I'm like, I'm wondering, like, what the fuck? So, you know what? Let's get this little island done. And then... yeah, these are going to be taken care of on another stream. I can take care of these three this stream. So, we're going to start off with 9 elms. Wait, a beekeeper? Ooh. Getaway driver. Football hooligan. You know what? I'm the City of London. And Southwark. Yeah, I'm do those two. Because I think having a beekeeper on our squad makes things easier. I don't know why it just does. Even with them being a known case, I feel like something's up with, like, you know, something's pog about that. Oh, Mars got hands. I bet.
We have a visual on the suspect.
Twat waffle. Bastard.
I need help.
Sign of the target. Over.
Search has yielded no results. Report back to HQ.
service is a crime. Do your part. All suspicious activity. Together.
Point root kit and give it to me.
Look at that, a safe house. A bit like ours, too.
Maybe someone from DedSec 1.0 avoided the Albion raid by hiding in there. And apparently they got pretty lonely after a while. Damn, those mannequins are creeping me out.
Doubtful. They would have attempted contact by now. This is someone else. Of interest to Albion, apparently. You better search the place.
It'll stay hidden until you find the password. Get me some low-level package data from those nearby computers, and I can piece it together. That's a start, but I'll need more. Search the other computers. That's almost done it. Just a little bit more now. Keep looking.
Shit! I didn't know it.
Got the password. Now, get back to the console and let's see what it's hiding.
Okay, cool.
I've wiped the data and shored up their security to keep whoever's hiding out here safe from Albion. Least we can do for touching all their stuff.
Find anything interesting, Bagley?
Albion surveillance records. Stolen, I assume. For a number of popular online influencers, all staunchly anti-Albion.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
They're all set to be rehabilitated, which definitely means they're about to have jumper cables snapped to their perinea. Beskar? Moving.
Suspects reported in your area, potentially armed and hostile. Control, we've received the call, over.
Control, I've lost sight of the target. Over.
Thank you. Trying to figure out how do you get down there. There's gotta be something I'm not seeing.
Ugh!
Sengar's prick.
There's gotta be something down there that I'm just not seeing. Give me 1 second, I just need to get down here. What the? figures it out. Now time for some stability-ish.
GOG OS. Catchy. I'll study these and see if they haven't forgotten something. Some exploitable weakness. Never know when it might come in handy.
Good idea, actually.
What the fuck was that?
Was Albion's automated propaganda hub you've thrown a spanner into. Ostensibly for broadcasting safety notifications to nearby optics, really all it does is bombard them with propaganda. Or rather, it did.
Target sighted. Preparing to
apprehend. The borough is ready to rise up. I dare say the jackboot's on the other foot.
Damn straight. Needs one more push, and this may be it. Someone's made contact. Probably you should meet up.
All right, I'm going.
Can anyone see the suspect?
All units force this suspect to stop.
Don't follow me.
Negative. No sign of the target yet.
Right. I'm putting a stop to this. Units fall back. Over.
Hi.
Word is you're looking for DedSec.
Too right. Chuffed at how you've been kicking Albion's ass all over the borough. And I got some information that could turn the tide. See, Albion runs this clinic called a realignment center. Runs some dodgy experiments out of there.
What do you mean?
They mess with people's brains. Had a mate who'd take the piss out of Albion every chance he had. Came out of there a different bloke. Week later, he was dead. Killed himself.
That's awful. I'm sorry. But you're right. There's a 99% chance that something shady is going on at that clinic. It's run by Albion, after all.
Renewal therapy. Run the place out of the walkie-talkie. If you get word out of what's really going on in there, I know the people here would rise up against Albion.
This could be serious. We'll take care of it.
We'll take care of it. Yes, my son.
Oh, even that far away, what the fuck?
Here's a shocking turn. There are no public records for Albion's realignment center.
No kidding.
However, the building plans show that...
Ah, shit. I was trying to listen to Bagley.
They're not just going to let you walk into their illegal brainwashing clinic. Hack a CTOS box and let's have a look inside.
Okay. I know there's a way in there by foot.
Oh,
little buddy.
Not supposed to be in this one, no. And we're in.
Done. Brilliant. Let's see what's in this clinic. We need evidence of Albion's brainwashing experiments to expose to the people.
Let's take a look-see then.
Absolutely, but our best bet is to find some security footage. Expose that Albion have been brainwashing people in here.
Shit. That's realignment, all right. Conditioning using aversion therapy.
That kind of mucking around the old noggin can drive a bloke mad, like it did my mate.
Let's find the information we need and then a way to shut down this place.
Albion have been experimenting with behavior modification through electroshock, hypnosis, and drugs. A little more rigorous than a night out at the local. Keep looking. Listen to this. Patients experience total loss of appetite and intense hallucinations, but conditioning has been successful with reapplication. So, this is an ongoing treatment. Who wants to sign up?
Oh, that hurt the ears.
You will forget what you have seen, what you have felt. To remember any of it will cause you great...
That's the footage. Ready to go?
I'm not leaving until I'm sure Albion can't do this to more people. We have to shut this down, Bagley.
Right. If you can get me past their firewall, I think we can put an end to renewal therapy in this borough of London. Now, how are you supposed to bypass this security network all the way out there? If only you could fly, like a bird. Oh, or like a drone. Hack a drone, Vicky.
Yep.
My, they've really gone all out on this one, haven't they? Just get through that firewall and we can put this clinic out of business.
Hmm.
You should get out of there before anyone notices.
Easier said than done.
Beautiful. They'll have to shut down that clinic now. No one will have to go through what my mate did again. We're with you in this fight, DedSec. Albion are going to get the short end around here from now on. Bugger me. We owe you.
The good guys do it again.
I'd be well chuffed to spread the word about that. Thanks again.
Of course.
And just like that, Albion has been eliminated from this borough. Well, maybe not totally, but at least you've shown everyone around here how to wipe up the filth. Well done.
Well, of course, you know. You know how we do around here in these streets. See how you bonking, what's going on with you?
Hope you're ready to teach the powers that be a lesson. Welcome to DedSec.
Oh, yes. Been waiting my whole damn life to kick some bollocks.
Glad to hear it.
Since this one's got pretty much close to being finished. Oh, what's going on? I hear somebody saying help.
I didn't order this.
Jesus. It's just sad, isn't it?
No thanks.
Oh, I've got it. I'll
shoot. In your area.
Proceed. Mobilizing now. Out.
Requesting patrols to go on standby. Over. Where did they go? Shit. Be advised, we are on the trail.
That gave me the tingles.
A potential recruit's competitor is nearby. You could sabotage them by hacking their work emails.
Control, I've lost the target.
Target is long gone. Disengage. Over and out.
Best not come after me. Beekeeper.
I've unlocked full access to the competitors' work emails. I bet our prospect will be happy to get their hands on that.
Not listening to me.
Now that you've helped them, they might be willing to talk to us.
I want to see something. I am the bee man! Buzz, 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 nigga.
Ah, finally a nice patch of grass for my bees. Go on. Have fun, but don't go too far.
Yeah, right here. Good. And next time when Alvin tells you to pay off, you don't fucking argue.
No, I know. I get it. Sorry.
Bloody hell is this, Bagley?
A data stick. Must have come from that wreckage. It has evidence that Albion are targeting grassroots groups in the borough, trying to keep them from organizing. I'll hang on to this. Could come in handy.
We've done what we can to stop Albion's influence in Hackney and Islington, at least on our own.
What do we do?
Well, I've heard from a grassroots activist in the borough who wants to meet. Says we inspired her to do her part, but now she could use some help.
She and I need to chat.
I can be all the way over there. Let's keep moving.
You will comply with my direction. Understand?
Politicians, I'm sick and tired of Clan Kelly's thugs strutting around as if this.
Have you been trying to contact Edsec?
Oh, there you are, dear. It's just lovely what you've done for the neighborhood. Those Albion thugs were becoming a bloody nuisance. Of course, now they've got their dander up. They're looking to strike back against the borough.
What do you mean?
A group of us have taken the initiative to help the community. And given the current environment, we've had to do it quietly, you understand? Under Albion noses.
You've got some bollocks on ya. Sounds like you lot will get on with DedSec.
Let's just say you inspired us and leave it at that. But now, I found out that Albion are planning a series of raids in Hackney. We can't survive that. Unless you help us. If you can intercept them before they strike, we'll have time to move our operations somewhere safer. I've got my hands on a little device that will allow you to zip around the borough quick as you please. Be a dear and handle this for me, would you?
All right.
I'm a B-man. Yeah. Also, I'll be a full out war over there. Oh no.
Thank you.
Ready for action?
Let's get started.
I agree. Can I go back to my B-man? Oh, that's gay. Just him, and we were up there. You know what?
Want to see how much havoc we can cause today? I promise it'll be fun.
Please, I'm a professional.
Here we go.
Waiting area crime report.
Right then, there's no time to chit-chat. Albion have synchronized their raid teams. I'll feed you the locations as I get them. You take them down. Well, go on, you're wasting time.
This drone has been modified, slightly faster with better armor, but its maximum altitude is restricted. Also, Albion is using CTOS to monitor the borough. They could shut it down if you fly too high. Time to buzz the streets.
Restricted territory.
That looks like a bloody good time. But don't dilly-dally. Off to the next one before they launch their raid.
Look sharp, you've got Albion drones heading your way.
Now hit a run. Try it again.
Awaiting area crime report.
Right then, there's no time to chit-chat. Albion have synchronized their raid teams. I'll feed you the locations as I get them. You take them down. Well, go on, you're wasting time.
This drone has been modified, slightly faster with better armor, but its maximum altitude is restricted. Also, Albion is using CTOS to monitor the borough. They could shut it down if you fly too high. Time to buzz the streets.
That looks like a bloody good cut, but don't dilly-dally. Off to the next one before they launch their raid.
Look sharp, you've got Albion drones heading your way.
Come on, bro. Remind me of the fucking mission in fucking GTA San Andreas with the drone shit. The RC fucking helicopter and shit. Remember that shit? Ugh. You might remember that. You've been playing games for too long. No. Ah, can't die.
Brilliant. A raid like that would have broken our spirit, turned the borough into Albion bootlickers. You showed some grit there, love.
Seems like you could have done it yourself.
This old bird still has some pluck in her, and so does this neighborhood, thanks to you.
Happy to help. Albion doesn't stand a chance if we're fighting together.
Well said. Goodbye, dear, and stay in touch.
Of course.
Sounds like Hackney and Islington are ready to rise up and defy Albion. Couldn't ask for a better result, DedSec.
Excellent. What's an army without its soldiers? Glad to have you.
I'm happy to be here. Now, let's get to it.
Excellent.
They were trashing the team! Get them!
Yeah! I got a game! What's wrong with me? Damn, we got too many people. You know what? I like you, but I don't quite need you. I really don't like you. You know what? Brief visibility is overrated. I guess we can do one more thing before we completely are done. Oh yeah, one thing. I gotta outfit everybody.
I guess I can do that anywhere.
Oh, wait a minute. He got sauce. Pokemon don't even need that. Hey, I like it. Who told him I had that much sauce? No. What? The Menacy all the way over here. St. James Patrick Park.
You're making this tougher for yourself.
Yeah.
Continuing unlawful activity will result in arrest. Surrender yourself. Failure to comply will result in extreme measures.
No me vex.
Cease and desist.
Don't hesitate to shoot her. Stay alert.
Wrong move. Know your mind.
Halt. Failure to comply will result in forceful intervention.
Matt over here trying to take me out like I did something to him.
Hey, how are you?
Look, be cool. Don't act surprised. You want to chat?
You're saying you're with Dedsec? I could use the help.
Sure, maybe. What's up?
I was helping out an undocumented immigrant who's now been held by Albion for deportation.
No problem. We love breaking people out of Albion detention.
Without the proper papers, it'll only be a matter of time before they get picked up again.
Without the proper papers.
We need a passport, and although Clan Kelly are scum, they do have the best forgeries.
Cool. We're on it.
Thanks. Take care of this for me, and I'll make it worth your time.
Thanks.
Bagley, little help?
Clan Kelly routinely moves their passport forgeries around the city. There should be a shipment in one of their delivery cars. I've also found the Albion facility where our prospect's undocumented friend is being detained.
Right, okay.
Damn. That's all over here.
The vehicle there.
What's the big deal with this ride?
Shanju. But unfortunately, it's above yours and my pay grade.
It's fine, whatever.
We should be more discreet. It doesn't be okay.
Wait, what was that?
Give up now, you know?
Get the headbutts. Go to sleep.
Really shouldn't happen, right?
Did you hear something? Fuck it!
Bah, bah.
Right, so we've got the vehicle. Now what?
I'm scanning the passport in the trunk now. Ah, one of them has a 96% facial resemblance to my eye equivalent, but it would fool most any human. I'll doctor the biometric data while you drop off the vehicle.
Nice work, Bagley.
At this recruitment, this is gonna be the end of the stream because I got places to be. I gotta go visit family. And a happy Thanksgiving to all. You know, speaking of Thanksgiving and holiday shit and things of that nature, it's been like some years since we've done a legitimate holiday, how I wanna say, posting on the channel. And it's not that I've lost ideas, but coming December, well, Christmas, New Year time, I'm going to be trying to drop something from an old game that we haven't seen in a while, which is Sleeping Dogs. And who the fuck? Why do you have a red down? Suspect of Hem Award? Might be of interest later on, who knows? Anyways. Yeah, the holiday streams or holiday specials that we used to drop, you know, consistently haven't happened because of what's been going on this year alone, and because I've lost literally every idea I could think of for, like, you know, Halloween or, like, you know, Thanksgiving and things of that nature. Get back inside. Don't yell at me, game. Fucking suck me. Anyways. But I can promise you one thing, we're going to try and bring it back next year for a fact compared to what was going on last year. I mean, this
job
year.
Done.
Good.
I said last year, this year.
With this passport, you can go re-document our undocumented friend.
And we can go rescue him now. And we got to drive for fucking forever to get to him. At least we got a fast vehicle, but still. That was a nice drift, I ain't gonna cap.
This is where our prospect's undocumented friend is being held.
Right, okay.
I feel like I'm going to some of the same locations.
You don't have to
This is the place. Our man's in here.
That's the plan. Wow.
Harris crew, patching them through now.
If I can help DedSec at all, just say the word. Honestly, if you want to repay us, why don't you just join up? You seem cool.
Yeah, all right. Fuck it.
That glitch was disgusting.
Hold the fireworks. You picked up a can't get any tail, and from their comms chatter, it seems they're dreaming up all kinds of violent ways to repay you for stealing their passports.
Shit.
Yes, well said. That is a much more concise summary of the situation.
You helped out my friend, and I want to say thank you personally. Not too many people are willing to stick on their necks for immigrants these days.
Honestly, if you want to repay us, why don't you just join up? You seem cool.
Yep.
Just what I was hoping to hear. I mean.
Beautiful.
All right, now let's schedule your mandatory DedSec face tat. Just kidding. Welcome to the team.
Thanks. I'm ready to bring real justice where it's needed.
Brilliant.
All right, what type of sauce you got, my mans? All right, black man. That look too shabby. Got the army fatigues on with the boots. Oh yeah, I'm liking it. But, anyhow.
Keep it up.
Yeah, that's what we do out here in these streets. Anyways, I should catch you guys on the next stream, next video, doing things to that nature. Happy Thanksgiving to all, like I've said from the jump. But, enjoy today. We're going to try to stream later on tonight, hopefully, depending on what's going on with what I'm trying to do, because I'm going to go visit family for a little bit, then come straight back home. But, yeah. Catch you guys on the next stream, next video, doing things in that nature, and yeah, peace from Saturn and Cease as always, and we're gonna go back towards basically the safe house, and the next thing we're gonna do, for a fact, I'm going to off stream, like, you know, edit my team, because I feel like there's a lot of things I'm missing with my team right now, also because I feel like I got rid of people, added people, and I'm like, you know what, I need to really understand what's going on with my team right now, but I said every stream, I'm gonna do that this time around. So next stream, my team should look a tad bit different. But, catch you next video, and things of that nature.